with both teams playing at this tempo, you can't get caught on the ice tired. So very important to understand where you're going to get off the ice. Big heavyweight battle coming up right here. Ivanans and McGrattan.
Well, here's a couple of guys that like to throw him.
Yeah, McGrattan knows exactly what to do. 235 and Ivanans. Again, he lost weight over the summer, about 245. So maybe just a slight weight advantage, for this is a true heavyweight battle. And both guys not shy to look for the right hands, the left hands, whatever's going to go. They're willing to trade here to see if they can get a tag right on the chin.
Well, Ivanans comes through with a ride. McGrattan's a tough customer.
I think both guys can throw them. I think it's safe to say right now both guys can take them too. If you ever hit them with that uppercut. And now both guys are deciding. I think, yeah, both guys decided. They tried. They were throwing the bombs. I mean, the bombs are being thrown right there. Both guys tire out. Kings lead 1-0, Scott Parse.